Hey everybody, my name is BobBZC and welcome to this little video that I'm going to do on a small game called Cleanup Detail. What is this basically? Well, it is a video game that is... Just read this. All of a sudden my age is now 21. That means I can buy alcohol in America. I can still buy alcohol here now though, so who really cares? Anyway. My name is BobBZC, I'm 21, and my occupation is hygiene technician. Well, that basically means I'm a janitor. Because that's the fancy job title for janitor. The company feels that the recent events and purge of the station must not reflect badly on its reputation. It is required that each and every corner of the facility be cleaned by Friday, no delays. Your conduct in this matter will reflect on your record and decide your continued employment. We expect each and every employee to conduct themselves in a manner befitting the company's honor. So, by the looks of it, someone had their way with a bunch of aliens in here. That's at least what I'm guessing. Anyway, you can see my overly simulated mop right now. Yep. You guys have guessed it. This whole game is about cleaning a space station. Have fun with that one. Coming from the generation that loves games that are like Surgeon Simulator. Well, this is Cleaning Simulator. But to, well, the most hardcore of ends. I've got cleaners all by myself. No online co-op. Nothing. All you and your own. And what a low disposal unit. Biohazard, okay. I've played this a couple of times just trying to get the settings to work right. Turns out I was running it on the wrong graphics processor every time. Whoopsie, I was running it on the one that uses up most of my CPU and not the one that actually uses my GPU. Yeah. Anyway, there's a lot of things in this world we can interact with, such as brains, so that's actually a heart. Brains, I don't know what this is, but it's not a brain. Is this a heart? We can interact with the barrel. Good job, barrel. And there's just this little thing. Now, see this little thing here? You wouldn't think it would make that much of a mess if I dropped it from a height. Ah. Looks like the tissue actually absorbed it. Let me put you in there. Come on. Watch out the way, barrel. You're not that important. Now then, let me just carry this to the corner. Very slowly. This is actually not my fault. I'm moving so slowly. And place it down. So, let's see what ridiculous thing we can get up to while cleaning. I just shot over the barrel with a bullet. What? What? Oh, I love it when shit like this happens. You know, this game is more fun than cleaning in real life. Although, it still takes me this long. Hold on. I gotta deal with this barrel. Barrel? Why are you not dead yet? Barrel? What? Barrel! That was not nice. Go inside and die. Look at my hands, it's just like... I think you've had enough barrel. You haven't? Fine. You can stay in there for a while. Look at me care. So let me just... Whoa! God damn it! Now I've got to clean this up because of a glitch. Get in there. Okay, I can't carry this, can I? No, I can. Although things fall out. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Now, what does this game actually need if it was to become a full-blown title? Because as you can probably guess, this is just a proof of concept, really. Supposedly, it was made in 10 days. Yeah, 10 days. Kind of like Surgeon Simulator in that regard, because that was made in 40... Why is it this one's always glitched in the ground? Like, I can never grab it. I can grab that one just fine. But that one I just cannot grab whatsoever. Now, there's one problem with this game. You can randomly get screwed over. Like, I'm gonna get screwed over here. Come on, stop making a mess. But you need to do it eventually in the end, because otherwise you're not gonna ever have enough to finish the game. I think I've cleaned all of that. It'd be nice if I had a flashlight so I could see everything. But no! The space station that was raided by the aliens does not have enough money for flashlights for its janitors. Well, fuck this company. I'm moving. I don't like you anymore. It's unsafe working environments. I've got to clean up mutant blood. I don't know what it could do to me. Like, what is this? And why am I the only janitor responsible for cleaning this whole area up by myself? You think someone would go insane doing this for their whole life? I mean, I'm only 21 as well. I mean, look at this. It's... ah, fucking flies in my room. Yeah. I hate... fuck off! I'm recording a video, fly! You piece of shit! You know, whoever raided this station, would have been nice if you could have at least picked up your own fucking bullets. But no, I've got to. Or you could have used, like, a plasma cannon or something. Because in this universe, this has to exist. Come on. It's not just all guns in the future with bullets. There's also plasma cannons and... girls. Scrub-a-dub-dub. 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 I'll pick you up and take you away with me. Yes? Do you need me to throw this crate at you? Crate, go and have sex with that barrel over there. Make storage babies. Hold on. I've got a plan. Right then. No one will ever notice. How am I still holding it when my hands... actually, that's a good question. How the fuck am I holding anything in this game? Like, it's just like... I use my telekinesis in front of me, but my hand requires movement so my telekinesis can function. Oh wow, looks like somebody dies. Ah, gruesome death. I'm sorry, sir. But you owe me money. This whole company owes me money. I'm not being paid enough for this. You're gonna have the same thing that's done to all the... that was mean! I just cleaned that! Fucker. Fuck you. This is just mean. I cleaned this place up. What have you done to me now? Hey, don't give me the finger. Like, seriously, fuck this game sometimes. It's just the fucking RNG in this. It's awful. And you can't tell if that's a bit there or not. I guess it's just needing cleaned. Ugh. I'm actually making it dirtier now. God damn it. I have to leave a bucket of water here, haven't I? Finally got it nice and clean. Now I can have a bucket. No. Are you fucking kidding me? I just cleaned that. Gotta fucking clean the same place over and over fucking again. Because some fucking idiot thought it would be nice to get their fucking hand stuck inside a stupid fucking device. Ugh. Fuck you. Just fuck this place. My space mob will do space mob things and... don't look at me like that when I'm talking to you. Any more blood? Oh, look, blood. I know I'm on the right path if I see blood. Nothing back there. Oh my god, more blood. Okay, so Jimin complains about this game. It's too dark in some areas. Can I have a light, please? Yeah, I don't have a light. God damn it. Second thing is, this is what a lot of people would call a waste of time, like Surgeon Simulator. You play it once and then you never play it again. Give me more reason to play this game. Such as, I meet other janitors, they go batshit insane, I have to hit them over the head with my mop. And now your mop's secondary fire actually has a use. You kill people with it. Oh, here it comes the puzzles. Oh my god, this game actually has a puzzle to it. Okay. So I want to put a box there. A box there. Perfect. Oh, water's dead. You know what that means. Let's have a party. That was the worst party ever. Can I just spill someone's period blood everywhere? Thank you. God. Not even allowed to have fun. Fuck off. Fuck off. One. There we go. There's two ways to know this game was made in the Unreal Engine. One. It has that really unreal shininess about it. That every Unreal game seems to have. Secondly, when I booted it up, it said, Made in UDK. Unless UDK stands for Urine... Decking... Cat. Then, I think it was made in the Unreal Engine. That's what UDK stands for from now on, guys. Urine Dick Cat. Doesn't even make any sense, but hey. Urine Dick Cat doesn't care. This game is a puzzler more than anything else. Like, it's puzzling me, like, how the fuck did everything just get this fucking shit crazy all of a sudden, and they haven't given me a fucking brush yet? Oh, come on, who ripped these off the wall? Fixed. Oh, it's just... Hand? Why did you ejaculate blood everywhere? That's not nice. Come on, please stop that. Yeah, you have a new... Yay, the glitch happened again. I'm glad I got some tape this time. What the fuck? What? What? Fuck you. Now I gotta clean this whole area up again. Or because you were like, no, I don't want to be inside the fucking bin. I have rights as a bucket. No, you don't. Buckets don't have rights. Is that it? Have I completed the game? No, I haven't. Because there's more blood up there, you fucking faggot. You know, I have some sort of fucking telekinesis, but why can I only pick up one fucking bullet at a time with them, and I have to look at it? Is that everything? So did I win? So now lift the bucket up and be like, fuck this game, and put the bucket in the incinerator. Cleaning Simulator 2013 gets my review of no one will ever notice. Cleaning Simulator 2013 gets my review of play it if you want to waste half an hour like what I just did. Now then, I'm gonna go and fuck some shit up. Fuck this place! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, look! There's a bucket of period blood! Fuck the blood! Fuck off. Anything else I can break or anything? Oh, look at this! Better make sure this is nice and clean before I fucking hit it! I've been BellPCC, and this has been a video on this game. Did you slip on something? Yes, my sanity.